So please call me Teacher F. So today, allow me to have a demonstration. So I'll be your English teacher for this time, okay? Okay, so again, good afternoon, everyone.
Good afternoon, Teacher M.
Okay, good afternoon, ma'am. Thank you. So please wait, I'll prepare the things here. Okay. So before we start our lesson, let's have an... are you done with your prayer? Yes? Okay, so since you're done with your prayer, let's have a little energizer. I know you had an energizer earlier, but let's do it again one more time, okay? Okay. So please wait, I'll teach you about to sing this song. Are you familiar with Ram Sam Sam?
Yes.
Okay, so I think this is so easy for you. So can you see? Okay, so please listen to me first. So it goes, oh ram sam sam, oh ram sam sam, guli 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 guli, oh ram sam sam. Diba mo sa action?
Yes.
Sige, mangantad ta. So Lina, and after that, a little bit faster, okay?
Yes.
Okay. Sige, one, two, three, go.
Oh, ram, sam, sam. Oh, ram, sam, sam. Guli, 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 guli. Ram, sam, sam. Oh, ram, sam, sam. Oh, ram, sam, sam. Guli, 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 guli. Ram, sam, sam. Oh, ram, me. Oh, ram, me. Guli, 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 guli. Ram, sam, sam. Oh, ram, me. Oh, ram, me. Guli, 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 guli. Ram, sam, sam. Words.
here. So there is a double-sided tape at the back. I want you to paste it here. So you have to make four sentences each, okay?
Okay.
Okay, so group two, group one. And this is a contest, okay? So let me... Okay. So if... I'll count three and times till start three. One, two, three. Time starts now. Oh, so I'll give you three to five minutes.
Six.
Thank you.
So Monica, go straight, turn left. So you are giving direction, so that is imperative, okay? And also giving instruction. For example, ang pinakatampal imong imnon. So take 3 tablets a day. So isugo ni mo ang isang katawa, ang doktor, suguon mo nga pamanay inyong imnon every day para maayo mo. So that is giving instruction, direction, and command. For example, don't drink it. Ayaw? Ayaw imna. So this is also imperative but negative because we have not. Do not drink it. Next, please pass the salt. So bisaya pa? Palihog ko sa
asin.
So, agin ako ng asin. So, please pass the soap. It's also important if we use imperative sentence, we use please or to be polite. So, please, could you please? So, magamitaan na to be polite, to be more polite. And next, close the window. Yes, so manubo mo sila tira ko ng bintana. Please, sirati ang bintana. So those are imperative sentences, okay? So now, let's go back to group 2. Asa man ang imperative sentence, Ani? Please, kung ano yung answer? Okay, I saw you. No, not you. This girl. Asa man ang imperative sentence, Ani?
Please take a bath now.
Okay, thank you so much. How about group 1? Asa ang imperative sentence, Ani? Okay, you, please. One, just give one. Yes, mix the flour and the egg. So you are giving instructions. And ang magluto mo, tudlonin niyo inyong mga parents or inyong mangod. So ang pagluto mo na mo, oh, mix the flour and the eggs and cook it. So those are giving instructions. That is imperative. One more. Who wants to answer? What's up, an imperative? You with a gray jacket.
Brush your teeth every day.
Yes, brush your teeth every day. Do you brush your teeth every day?
Yes.
How many times?
One time.
Oh, very good. Two times. Yeah, that's the correct one. 3 times. Now, that's it. So, who wants to give an example of imperative sentence? Imperative, anything and a logo. Anything and a give command or give direction or instruction. Who wants to answer? You? Okay, please stand. You can use please. Imperative and a logo card.
Please pass the salt for me.
Yes, thank you so much. Okay, do you have any questions about imperative?
No.
No? Yes? Do you have a question? Yes or no? No. Okay, now let's go into exclamatory sentence. What is an exclamatory sentence? Please read. You. Yes, so it conveys strong emotion or excitement. What are some examples of emotions? Happy?
Anger.
Anger. Oh yes, anger. Next, sad. Oh, excited. Those are some examples of emotion. And if you are emotional, sometimes you can shout, right? So that is exclamatory. So you have to say it with emphasis. And we usually see exclamation phrases like ouch, wow, like that. Yes? Yes. Okay, so that is exclamatory sentence. And it usually ends with exclamation mark. It always ends with exclamation mark. Okay? So let's read some examples here. We won. So that is expressing excitement. Next. You were supposed to help us.
So that's
Sorry.
I'm really going to miss you all.
Well, like for example, Robin was your best friend.
Oh, I'm so sad.
And what a wonderful day is it? It is. And how wonderful this day is. So we usually use what and how sentences to say an exclamatory sentence. Okay? Okay, now let's go on to group one. Who can cite or who can choose the exclamatory sentence here? Yes,
you. Wow, what a beautiful dress it is.
Oh yes, very good. Next, okay. Yes, thank you so much. How about here? As an exclamation, exclamatory sentence, honey.
Yes.
Ah, thank you. The dress, the bag. You. Yes. Hi. Beside you.
Okay.
Ouch. That hurts. One more time. Please say it with emphasis. Ouch. That hurts. One more time.
Ouch.
Yes. Okay. Thank you. Do you have any question about imperative and explanatory sentence? Do you understand?
Yes.
Okay. Good. Now I'll show you some pictures here, and let's make imperative and exclamatory sentences, okay? Okay, so first, look at this. Please describe the picture. What can you see?
Sad.
It's
sad. Me.
Yes, sad, because?
Zero.
Yes, she failed the exam. Failed. So, if you want to say something, if you're going to say something, let's use exclamatory sentence. What will you say? You. Okay. Like for example, fail just a test. Okay, you.
I will teach you how to.
Okay, thank you so much. I will teach you how to
pass.
Okay, so maybe you will encourage him or her. I will teach you how to pass. So that's exclamatory, okay? Or you can start with, you failed the test, but don't worry, I'll teach you how to pass. Okay, very good. Next, imperative. What's the name of this girl? It's a girl, if not me. Kasi yung isubok sa girl, nahag mo siya. Oh, nahag mo siya sa fitness. What will you say? Yes. Okay. In English, how should you say it in a sentence?
You should
please. Yes. Again? Who wants to
answer?
Okay, go.
Please study before exam.
Yes, please study. Okay, please study before the exam. So, it's over in your shop. Please study. Now, let's have another picture. So, this one. Look at the boy. What happened here? He is freezing. Yes, very cold. He is freezing. So, if you are the boy, what will you say is using exclamatory sentence? Yes, one more time. I'm
cold.
Yes, I'm cold. But you have to say it with emphasis. Ooh, I'm cold. Okay, one more time. Yes, that's it. How about imperative sentence? So, nakakita mo, you're growing up very cold. So, what's my result in English?
Please, help me, I'm cold.
Yes, that's also correct. If you are the boy, you would say that. Help me. So, that is imperative. You're asking someone to help you. Help me, I'm cold. Very good. Next, let's have the last one. Look at the the room, what can you say? Very
messy.
Messy. Very good. What will you say to the boy using, or if you are the boy, or if you are the mother or father of the boy, using exclamatory sentence, what will you say? Yes, very good. Yes, your room is so messy. Like that. Now, what is the imperative sentence? Who can say an imperative sentence using this picture? For example, you are not messy your room here. What do we say? Okay, let's have here. What will you say? Yes, very good. Okay, please clean your room. Okay, thank you so much for participating. Do you have any questions?
No.
Okay, now I will ask you some questions. What are the two types of the sentences we discussed? And
exclamatory sentence.
Very good. When do we use imperative sentence? You. Ano sa mga tamo gamit ang imperative sentence? If you are giving a yes, it ends with the full stop usually, and it, when you are giving a
command.
Sa Bisaya pa?
No.
Very good. How about exclamation? When do we use exclamation? So you, when do we use exclamation? If you are conveying a
emotion
or excitement, very good. Now, who wants to give an example of imperative sentence? Any example? Imperative sentence. You. Please. Please tidy your room. Yes, clean your room. Very good. How about exclamatory? You can give an example of exclamatory sentence. You. Exclamatory sentence. No. Okay, you.
You should clean your room.
Yes. Clean your room. Okay, that is exclamatory. Exclamatory is like excited, like you are conveying strong emotion. So room, if you are talking about room, you can say, oh, your room is so dirty. Wow, your room is so clean. So that is an exclamatory sentence. One more time. Can you make a sentence again? Okay. Thank you. So that's it. That's an exclamatory sentence, an imperative sentence. Do you have any questions?
No.
Okay, so now I want you to pair yourselves, okay? Please choose a partner. Partner. Okay. So, please, you transfer here and you go here and come here. Okay, so now I want you to think of either imperative sentence or exclamatory sentence. Only one, and you have to say it with your partner. For example, you, do you have a partner? No, not yet. So let's be partner. So for example, me, Mara Kunia, I would say watoka. So later lang, I'd say, wow, how handsome you are. So like that. And for example, imperative. One of the imperative. Please cut your hair. Okay? So that's how you do it. And only one sentence, okay? Okay, so I'll give you a minute to think with your partner. Discuss. How about you, your partner? Okay. So what? Your 1 minute starts now. Go! One, only one. Choose one. Thank you. starts now.
Please pass.
That is imperative. Very good. How about you? Oh, wow, you're so pretty. So what's that? It's exclamatory. Very good. Please give yourself a round. Oh, nang na kay gusto?
Okay. No, gusto.
Your friend will know what you think about it. Okay, so anyway, so thank you so much for participating. Now I want you to get one half sheet paper. Four minutes left. You can think of your own sentences. Or you can use that as your reference. Just change the sentences. Or the words, some words. You can use the pattern. Minutes left. Pass. Very good. Can we say door you have to encircle all the imperative verbs in the sentences, okay? Okay, sa assignment ta ha? Okay, please copy that on your notebook as well. So anyway, everybody, thank you so much for participating with our with my demonstration and today's class. I hope you do well with your test and I hope you study more. Thank you so much and goodbye. See you.
Paano na nila kami?